work for a highly funded yet unofficial government agency.
We'll take it from here.
Who the hell are you?
INS Division 6.
There is no Division 6.
Our mission is to monitor extraterrestrial activity on Earth.
You're all here because you're the best of the best. And we're looking for one of you.
What's so funny, Edwards?
I got no clue why we're here.
I want to get some coffee. You want some coffee?
No, thank you. I'm fine.
Hey, there, folks. Okay.
You guys getting along all right? No.
All right, I'm in.
From now on, you will have no identifying marks of any kind. You are no longer part of the system. We are the men in black.
You know what the difference is between you and me? I make this look good.
Series 4 deatomizer.
That's what I'm talking about.
Noisy cricket.
I feel like I'm gonna break this damn thing.
Oh, it gets better.
We had an unauthorized landing somewhere in upstate New York.
Oh, that can't be good.
I don't suppose you know what kind of alien life form leaves a green spectral trail and craves sugar water, do you?
Oh, wait, that was on Final Jeopardy last night.
Dad, we have a bug.
This summer,
fasten your seatbelt.
Columbia Pictures and Amblin Entertainment present.
I knew it. This is an alien, and you guys are from some government agency trying to keep it under wraps.
Oh.
Tommy Lee Jones.
I'm going to count to three.
He's always crazy. Why don't you get a massage or take a cruise?
Three.
Do you have any idea how much that stings?
Will Smith.
What the hell are you?
Your world's gonna end.
In a new film from the director of The Addams Family and Get Shorty. Men in Black. Protecting the Earth from the scum of the universe.
Step away from your busted-ass vehicle and put your hands on your head.